Hopes are fading on sealing a Brexit deal this month, the Irish Prime Minister has said. EU leaders had tentatively scheduled a special summit for mid-November to sign off on the deal. However, negotiators remain at odds over the Irish border question.